This is a cup of coffee. This is a dope coffee setup. And this is a dope glamping setup.
And yes, we're going glamping!
Cue the intro.
MotoKampo video episode. Now, from our previous videos, mapapansin nyo naman na ang mga pinupuntahan namin mga campsite is yung mga tipong as raw as possible, yung medyo simple lang. Pero kasi ganun talaga yung gusto natin mga campsites, di ba?
Tama ka dyan, Kois. Pero Kuya David,
aha,
don't get me wrong, hindi naman natin palalagpasin ang glamping experience.
Tama.
So today, babalik tayo ng Rizal.
Okay.
Pero kung nakikita nyo, nasa Pililla kami ngayon. So, huwag natin patagalin to. Samahan nyo kami. Without further ado, let's roll out.
As we go back to Rizal, it's now time for us to take a dip into glamping territory. Windfarm Nature Escape is one of the campsites that stands out because of the camping capability it offers. And since it's located at Pililla Rizal, it's just a couple of hours away from the city should you wish to go on a quick getaway in the mountains. Windfarm Nature Escape is a 5-hectare land owned and developed privately to accommodate guests who wish to stay comfortable outdoors. It's perfect for families who would love to take their kids out wide in the open while being relaxed and settled when the night kicks in. With a place for regular camping, as well for car camping and glamping, all of the stops are available. Not to mention that they have cellular signals and all-day breakfast. Wow! You can actually stay here for long periods of time. This is why we decided to pay an overnight visit to actually experience what this has to offer.
Okay, so nandito kami ngayon sa Windfarm Naturescape Pililla Rizal. Halos kakarating lang din namin, about 2 hours drive din from Makati. Maganda lang dito, very new experience to sa amin MotoKampo kasi first time namin mag-glamping. Meaning, di kami masyado mag-set up for tents tonight. Kasi mag-stay kami sa black tent nila. Papakita namin ngayon, mamaya-maya, as we go along. Upon entering, sobrang lawak. Promise. Sobrang lawak. About, according to Ate Riza, shout out to you, meron about 10 tents na nakaset up na. Ready to use. Meron ding 1 teepee hut. Meron ding trailer truck na pwede rin pagstayan. And of course, yung lake view treehouse nila, which is very nice. Sobra talaga, sobrang serene, sobrang presko tignan. Kamaya papakita namin lahat sa inyo as we go along. So, stand by guys, stand by. We are very excited to share everything with you. So, stand.
Wilf, tignan mo to. Paturo naman ako, instant meal daw to eh. Feeling ko alam mo to eh.
Oo, oh, usin ko sa China. Saan mo nabili to?
Sa Outdoors Club PH.
Oo, oh, may ganito na pala dito.
Dati kasi sa ano sila, sa Green Hills, tas ngayon sa Pasig. Eh, dumaan kami. So yun, nakita ko.
Tara. Sakto gutom na rin naman ako. Oh, ito, sa kanin to. Ito yung bubuhos pa sa kanin. Ito yung rice nila. Sauce. Ito yung meat. Tsara, tinidor.
Kompleto ah.
Oo nga eh. Tapos ito yung second. Dito mo lalagay yung kanin. Kasi dalawang level yan eh. Ito yung hot pack. Dito mo bubuhos yung tubig na, kahit anong tubig lang. Tapos buhos mo dito. Tapos lagay mo to. Lagay mo yung kanin. Tapos ito na. Ay, ito, yung tubig. Kasi na, iinit na siya. Tara, gawin natin. Sakto, gutom na rin ako.
Okay. So, ito. Ito na yung finished product. Tikman natin.
Sarap.
Sarap!
Subo mo naman. Tingi.
Ayaw. Meron ka dyan, luto ka nang sayo.
Gusto ko ng sausage.
Sobrang dali lang niya lutuin. Ano, batin na mo. Bagay na bagay ito sa... Kung nasan tayo ngayon, no?
Mm-hmm.
So, bagay na bagay siya sa mga camping, kunyari, or may outing kayo, ganyan, family nyo. Okay siya. For a reasonable price.
Masarap tignan, ha? Hindi siya yung parang...
Masarap tignan. Mas masarap siya tikman.
Masarap ba?
Promise.
Ibigyan mo kaya ako, no?
Luto ko sa'yo. Dami-dami, ho. So, kung gusto nyo nito, punta lang kayo sa Outdoors Club PH. Sa MC Home Depot na sila, hindi na sila sa Green Hills.
Oh.
MC Home Depot sa Pasig, okay? So, kain na kami.
Good deal siya, good deal. Hi guys! Glamping according to the owners of Windfarm Nature Escapes brings things to another level. So guys, kung meron kaming black tipi tent and awning, meron silang nito, VIP black camping. So guys, samahan niyo ako para makita natin loob. And dun ang MotoKampo. Meron ng bed, mattress, and electric fans. Meron din silang 7 chairs, 7 to be exact. Covey na lutuan, water jug with drinking water. And guys, may charging outlet sa loob for only 8,000 pesos a night. Kasya na 5 to 7 packs, literal na sarili at lulutuin nyo lang dadalhin nyo. And syempre, disiplina. So guys, ano pa ba? Diba?
Pero wait, guys, there's more. If you and the family want a more homey or a more glam vibe, they have this one package din. The Trailer Home Glamping Package. Ito guys, complete na lahat. Everything you need. So apart from the closed private area, which is the trailer mismo, there's tables and chairs din that the family can use. Plus, meron din sariling bonfire area, may sariling restroom, and syempre, may sarili kayong cooking stove. Syempre, kompleto na siya eh. Ano pa hanapin nyo? If you guys are into glamping or want to try glamping, try nyo dito sa Windfarm Nature Escape. Solid dito guys!
Teka, hindi pa kasi tapos yan. Meron pa sila. But of course, kung gusto nyo talaga ng place na medyo mini house, they got another one for you. The A-frame house. A house for two with its own balcony. Siyempre, may kuryente din. However, campers can still stay here kung gusto nilang mag-camping or car camping. They do have spots within the campsites dedicated talaga for tent pitching and for malupet na car camping setup. So whether camping or glamping ang trip nyo, pwedeng-pwede para sa lahat. So yun, visit Windfarm Nature Escape. Full details are in their website. Kindly visit www.windfarmph.com. Now, balik na tayo sa campgrounds to prep for the night. Kasi kakain na tayo. Peace! We'll be right back. sarap ng kape, no? So sa Amper's Lounge, they have an all-day breakfast menu. Meron ding pang lunch or dinner. Very affordable for those na ayaw talaga magluto sa umaga or any meal while at camp. Magaling talaga na rin.
Sobrang nag-ready. Kasi yung Camper's Lounge makes the experience here at Windfarm Nature Escape feel like na nasa resort ka.
Mm.
So, to make it short guys, 2 thumbs up for Glamping Accommodations.
Speaking of which, gutom na ako. Ang order tayo. Okay, sarap.
Longa.
That's it guys, dito na naman po nagtatapos ang panibagong episode ng MotoKampo Visits. So Marco, ano bang tingin mo? Ano bang experience mo dito sa Windfarm Nature Escape?
Sa akin po is very good siya, as in very good. Alam mo bakit po? Kasi dito sa Windfarm na feel ko yung both glamping and camping. So nice, kung matanong mo kung bakit. Hindi ko alam kung na-feel mo din. Pero kasi tingnan mo naman, glamping.
Oh, ganda.
Tapos tingnan mo yung background natin. Very ano siya, nature. Very nature siya. So
okay.
Ang ganda lang ma-experience both eh, na may glamping ka na, may camping ka pa. So, kayong mga nanonood sa amin na gusto rin matry mag-glamping, tapos at the same time, camping na rin.
Definitely worth a try.
Windfarm, as in Windfarm.
Okay. Then, syempre, gusto po namin magpasalamat po kay Sir Jade and everybody else here in Windfarm Nature Escape for accommodating us and inviting us to their very, very lovely campsite. And sa lahat po ng sumusubaybay sa MotoKampo, maraming salamat po. Please don't forget to like,
yes,
subscribe, and click the notification bell.
Yan.
Para yan. Oh, para ma stay tuned kayo sa susunod naming mga uploads. So 'yon, maraming salamat. Peace.